pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good morning, Cougars. Welcome to SCTV News for Monday, September 16th. I'm Matt Stevens.
And I'm Anthony Gomez. This is a very special week on campus as Steel Canyon joins the fight against mitochondrial disease. We have special activities and information for you all week, but we'll start with an explanation about this condition and why we need to defeat mito.
Children with mitochondrial disease have a 50% chance of living until the age of 10. And only 20% will see their 20th birthday.
Stuck thinking about it, driving on the freeway, wondering if I...
Mitochondrial disease is a chronic genetic disorder that prevents the body from turning food into the energy needed to sustain life. Everyone has mitochondria. It is responsible for creating 90% of our body's energy. The parts of the body that require the most energy are affected, such as the brain, heart, muscles, and lungs. Every 30 minutes, a child is born that will develop mitochondrial disease by the age of 10.
I'm kicking the curb because you never heard words that you needed so bad.
To this day, we know there are more than 200 mitochondrial diseases.
A few common symptoms of mitochondrial disease are development delays, seizures, weakness, reflux, fatigue,
hearing problems, diabetes, and respiratory problems.
Mitochondrial dysfunction has been found in many common diseases,
such as cancer, autism, diabetes, Parkinson's disease, infertility, and obesity.
If a cure is found to restore mitochondria, all these diseases and disorders will benefit.
Researchers need your help to raise funds so they can find a cure.
Just imagine how many lives can be saved with your funds.
Another one like this, and I can face.
Join us!
Now you're invited to participate. First of all, your Blog 2 teacher has a collection container for the Money for Mito fundraiser. All week long, you can drop change or cash into the container, and at the end of this week, the Blog 2 class with the most money wins a pizza party.
In addition, you can help out by purchasing a green carnation to send to a friend. You can reserve yours at lunch on the quad or by visiting room K115. The flowers will go out this Friday. Also, we're causing a scene by wearing green this Friday, so find all your green clothes and accessories, and let's fill our campus with green to show our support for mito disease research.
Parking spot owners, if you missed your first chance to paint your parking space, we have one more weekend for you to customize your spot. Makeup painting day is this Saturday from 8 a.m. to noon in our front parking lot. This is your last chance to make your parking space your own, so see you here on Saturday morning.
Today is the first meeting of Club Impact. This brand new club brings Cougars together to discuss important issues in our community. Club organizers also hope to find community service opportunities. Stop by Ms. West's room E202 at lunch today.
And there's another club meeting today, and everyone is invited. It is the Writing Club, and members hope to see some new faces today at lunch.
The Creative Writing Club is generally about people who are interested or find the art of writing interesting. We mostly do book writing, although there are some screenwriters and some just story writers. We meet D201 Mondays at lunch. If you want to come in here because you enjoy creative writing or you just want to see people who do enjoy the hobby or the craft in general, then come to Creative Writing Club.
We have the results from last Friday's freshman class council voting. Ninth graders had to choose a classmate for president, vice president, secretary, and treasurer. Thank you to all the candidates for participating in the campaign, and thank you to the winners for volunteering your time to help the class of 2028. You can also view the results on the class of 2028 Instagram account.
You're running out of time to purchase tickets to this year's homecoming dance. We are less than 2 weeks away now. Homecoming is next Saturday, September 28th, on our campus. Tickets are available at the finance office, but sales will end next Wednesday. The cost is now $40 with an ASB card and $50 without. Prices increase next week, so if you plan on going, you need to get your tickets as soon as possible.
That's all the news we have for you for today. Have a great week. Rah-rah Cougars!
Cougar Pride!
Get some!